Alright, folks, we are back with some more Dark Forces 2. I believe this is Mission 10 from my save file. I saw it was called AT-88's Reward, which I would assume is us blowing him to smithereens. So let's see what we can make happen. We're on the ship. Just noticing that the sky is moving, so I guess that's supposed to say, hey, look it. Wait a minute. So also, one of you mentioned that I can in fact get a crosshair. So yeah. Except it's enabled, but it doesn't work apparently. All right, well, I'm disappointed actually, because I was kind of excited once you mentioned that, and that's kind of lame. Keep lightsaber. I don't know what that means, but all right. So, oh my goodness. Just gonna be all about that no crosshair life, but that's all right. We've done 10 missions already. That hasn't slowed us. What? That hasn't slowed us down yet. Yeah, we'll blast them all, right? Yeah. This is a secret area, eh? Okay. Sure. Very secret. Keep it secret, keep it safe. Button. Mission objective complete. All right. Wonder what that door at the far end is. Let's go check that out before we... jump in there. Because it's definitely not where we came from. Force jump? It's also not where we're going. All right. Glad we got that taken care of.
Set blasters on full. Set blasters on full.
Okay, well. Lightsaber, the door is open. Sure. Hack through the door and the guards. Jedi surprise party. Let's just drop in for some fun. To be doing that. Holy fuck. Jesus. What do we have here? Nothing, okay. And nothing. Great. Alright. You know, that's very rude. Obviously. Oh, fuck. Alright, well. Did not realize that one of them had a, what's its, concussion, or not concussion, rod, mass drive, what the fuck is that thing called? I don't even remember what that thing is called. Concussion rod? No. Something. The explosive rocket launcher. Alright, it's fine. Now I know. Surprise! Okay. Take care of these guys. Where the hell'd that officer go? Okay, there's definitely an Imperial officer down here. Am I? I'm not going crazy, right? Okay, yeah, I'm just going crazy. Alright, let's save. And the speed icons look very... Fuck. Didn't actually think that was a door. Whoa. Hello, probe droid. What are you doing in there? There's another one. We've got lots of doors here. Lots of doors everywhere, really.
Locked.
Whoa, what did I just... Okay, that's... Okay. Apparently we can twiddle the screen size. Alright, locked. Makes that easy enough. Try this way. The red key, excellent. Okay, that's apparently blaster proof glass. Whoa, hey, whoa. Who said you could open a door? Well, Oh goodness. That was... looks like a door there. Well, there's a door there. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Okay, first of all, this is a pretty cool room, but how the hell is anybody supposed to use those computers there or over there? Imperial scum! Oh my goodness. Okay. That's something. Fuck, I only have 26 health. Oh, sweet. Okay. Well, that's depressing. Oh, we're all the way back here, eh? Alright. It's actually not that far. Rain down some hell on these people. Come on. There we go. Okay, we'll go ahead and save again so we don't have to do that over. Stupid probe droids. Let's kill them while we're at it. Ow, that really hurt. Oh my goodness, that was no good. Yep. Deflect them right back at the gun turret. I mean, that works too. There we go. Perfect. That's so much better. Alright. Alright, so we got this red key. Does that open these doors out here? All this stuff's pretty red. Oh, yes it does. And it's all stuff that I don't need. Okay. So where do these go? Wow, jeez. Hey, what? Whoa, fuck. Come on. Me. How come this turret can take like a billion of its own shots, but fuck out of here, mouse droid. But like none of. Well, there's that Lambda shuttle, eh? Oh god. I need to be able to like throw my. Oh, hello. Throw my lightsaber. So that's what I need to. Okay, we'll take that. Ooh, that looks like a secret up there. Oh, come on. Fucking. Yeah, secret area. Good. Oh my goodness, just let me in. Thank you. Okay, so we will use that and pick that up. Great. Walk on this? Yep. Okay. Alright, so we were on the right track the first time, but we missed all that great stuff, so. No, don't think I will, thanks. I'm good on the whole drop my weapon thing. Oh god, oops. Ouch. Well, didn't mean to come all the way down here. What the? Oh, okay. That's very strange. I guess it's supposed to trying to approximate the light coming out of the red thing there. But yeah, definitely did not mean to drop down all the way. But, oh, okay, perfect. So, yeah, we were completely on the right track then. Crosshair would be nice-ish, but yeah, like I said, not that big a deal since hold on. Okay, sorry about that. Get somebody call me. They always pick the exact times that I'm recording. So. Oh, right, that was the guy that got me last time with his detonation rod or whatever. I have no idea what the hell that thing called. It's called something to do with explosive rods. What? Not entirely sure what happened there. So I think there's like a guy underneath the elevator, and he gets crushed by it, but that causes me to glitch through the elevator. And then die. So this force jump? Yep, alright. Get me out, get me out. Damn it. Yeah, it's that stupid ass officer right there who's in the elevator shaft. Alright, let's see if we can get around this way. Ah! Game, come on. Yeah, because the elevator gets hung up on him, I go right through it. Oops, just killing myself. And then, because I'm technically under the elevator, I can't get out. So I go right through it. Maybe just try chucking thermal detonators down there after we jump up. Nope. I can't. Fuck! Alright, let's go back for a minute. Maybe he will move. Maybe. Yeah, hi. Can't get me. This is super duper lame. I could do like a... Ah! Almost had it. I was trying to... Oh! Huh! It worked! I mean, he was still under there, but... I don't know. Somehow, we managed. Oh my god. Alright. Right. What? The fuck does being down here get me? Ah. Okay. Sure. Can you get up there? Does not appear. That looks like a ledge there, though. Secrets? No, mission objective complete. This was the way we were supposed to go? How is this mission objective? What? Follow the main duct to the reactor core. Oh. Well, I thought this was gonna be a secret. Okay, but. We are Death Starring it. Oh god, I have no idea where we're going. How the fuck? Oh, secret area. Okay. I don't know how that's a secret area, but sure. Is this? Oh, what's this? Is this the reactor core? Can't be safe to be locked. Okay, so don't do that. I don't know if we were pulling a Half-Life or what. Definitely looks like there's places to go down there. Oops. Supposed to do. Okay, well that's still open, so we can leave. How we get into that control center over there, eh? So there's no glass. Nope. I don't think that's it. Probably not gonna be force jumping either. I really doubt that this is what we're supposed to do, but we almost made it, so we're gonna try that again. Nope. Not quite. Ah. I think that's what we're supposed to do. Perhaps there's something out in the vents that we can use to shut this off. So we've got two ways we can go. What's down here? Okay, that's the way we came. is something that way. What's this way? That's the secret. Another secret over here. So there's really nothing this way. Although, what's that? Oh. No. We are going to force speed this. That didn't work. That turn off. Activate it again. Okay, can't go that way. What's up there? We've got air pressure on our side this time. Alright. What do we do? This is... Interrupt the reactor flow and take the lower vents into the shuttle bay. But how? How do we interact with the reactor flow? That doesn't seem to be interrupting it at all. Okay. Take those vents. That's not doing anything. That just gets whisked away to the top. Oh shit! I thought he would throw that, not put it down on the ground in front of me. Very good. Oh, alright. How do we interrupt the reactor flow? I just killed a bunch of people up there. Was there a key I was supposed to get somewhere? From those other, like, cordoned off areas? After I took out the fan, taking out that fan shut off those yellow force fields? I mean, we can go check. I think it was this way. Let's go check. If I can even fucking get out of here again. Okay. Okay, the elevator of doom. Alright. stuff anyway. Nope, those still turn on. Whoa. Okay, for whatever reason, this one did not. Oh, is it because I killed the people in here? Yeah, that's the reactor. Okay. So I'm guessing it's because I killed the people in here that turned off. Cool. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. I should not do that. Let's get the elevator. Yeah, I'm guessing me killing it. Sure. Locked. Motherfucker! How the fuck do I unlock the door? Whatever. We'll take the long way back then. Ugh. Don't kill me, elevator. '90s game design. Gotta love it. Oh my goodness. So we didn't get that second secret back here. So we'll go tag that. I think it was, yeah, this one. Entered secret area. Woo, okay. Ouch. Well, now I actually need that health. Let's go get it. Alright. Great success. All works out. Wonderful. And now hang on a minute. Are there two of these? Are there two reactors? What's going on here? That's definitely the same control room. Is there a timer? I swear to God, why is there a timer? Why is that fucking door locked? What is going on? Fine. Again. It's timed. And because that door downstairs won't unlock.
Locked.
I am literally screwed. What the fuck? Oh, wait, maybe it'll unlock now that it's off.
Locked.
Nope. They can't expect me to run all the way back. I mean, this is staying off for a decent amount of time, I guess. I did I did sidetrack to tag that other secret, so I don't know, maybe I could make it? That's just so damn irritating when they're teasing me with that elevator, literally right there. I don't know how long that was. What if I turn the force field on? Will that unlock the door?
Locked.
Motherfucker! No. Come on, I don't... I really don't think this is gonna work. It's too far. Fuck. Aha! Go! Go! Fucking open the door. Oh sweet, it's still off. Okay. No idea where I'm going. Whoa, it's the shuttle. Alright, so we did beat the clock. Very stressful. Never want to have to do that part again. Why couldn't the door just open? I have 20 health. How did that happen? I had 100 before. I don't know which one of those is a good one, so save there.
Where is that busted head?
Oh, that was the end. Okay, great. Oh boy. Woo! Mad Dash. Great journeyman. Two more stars. Seeing. I don't know what that does. What does that do? Is it worth putting these points in since we can't reset them? Let's see. Dark Forces 2. Seeing. What's that shit? Force powers. Alright. Sight. The power of sight grants vision in the darkest of areas, illuminating shadows and revealing secrets. If used in conjunction with the map overlay, foresight allows players to see NPCs moving on the map as well as dropped items and thrown grenades. So it sounds kind of fucking useless. So we'll pass on that. We'll keep the points. Now just fucking shoot him.
I finally get my chance to repay you.
Lovely.
Wow.
Yes. Our master is on his way to the Valley of the Jedi as we speak. A fortune you will not be so lucky to experience.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, looks like we got another lightsaber fight on our hands, but we are going to wrap it up here. So, thank you all for watching. As always, we'll deal with this lightsaber business in the next one, and we will see you then when we come back with some more Dark Forces 2.